Not sure how app supposed to produce content if it's not downloadable or playable.